found myself in the city near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. I got some pictures on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. Address to places like I've been road day turns to night, night turns to whatever we want. We're young enough to say, oh, this is gonna be the good life. This is gonna be the good life. This could really be the good life, good life. I say, oh, this feeling that you can't fight. The city is on fire tonight. This could really be the good life, a good, good life.
Very excited to become the president of the sorority side of Delta Phi Epsilon for this year, because this organization has given me so much, both in, you know, finding professional opportunities as well as supporting me through my college years, but also I wanted to give back to it and I wanted to help it grow to the next level, because we are a young organization and we have a really ample opportunity to continue to expand and become a bigger and better part of SIS and AU in general.
One of the reasons I joined TPE was because I wanted a group of women that I could look up to and wanted to be a sponge and learn from, and I felt like that was really the
there's to complain about.
Hi, my name is Shannon Trudge and I'm the recruitment chair for Delta Phi Epsilon Professional Foreign Service Sorority. We look forward to seeing you on September 20th.
If you close your eyes, does it all matter?